like a bag of fun. Off my beach, so I went out with them out towards Great Hill. Coming back in, I came over here. I see a guy in a fishing kayak just heading straight out. So I sit there and I caught up with him, but I was taking on water.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was hitting some good bounces out there.
I bet you were.
And I caught up to him. He's going out to the end of the jetty at Hog Channel.
Did you know what he was doing?
No, because I had to point out the two. I said, see the two windmills? He goes, yeah. I said, head straight for them. They'll take you to the end of the jetty. But he's out here all the time fishing. He's in a,
oh, he knows what he's
in a fishing kayak.
He's just heading the wrong way.
Yeah. I got him pointed in the right direction. And, because I've been out here since like 9:30.
Really? You know what? I got the pictures. I'll send them to you probably tonight.
All right.
Except for one thing. I didn't get you on video, so as you paddle away, you going to go on the beach?
Yeah. It'll take me coming up to the beach. How do you get my good side?
Yeah. Is there a good side?
I'm sitting on it.
My master sailor just finished his school.
Ah, good. I sent you a message back. I had a hard time unlocking my phone because when my finger gets wet, it doesn't want to ring.
Yeah.
So I got to go. I gotta go through all this stuff to get to the where I can sign on through my Gmail account.
Oh boy.
I'm gonna turn that feature on. And a personal location beacon. Paraben. Oh, they're all waterproof. Phone's in a waterproof case. Radio's waterproof. The radio's waterproof and it floats. And they're leaving, the bar on the bottom flashes and some of the keys flash red. So when I drop it, I can find it at night. GoPro's in a waterproof case. This is good for about 60 feet.